Toshi doesn't like pigs. I think Toshi doesn't like people who just like to complain for no reason. I think that's what Toshi doesn't like. I'm not saying you're complaining for no reason. I know Toshi doesn't like that. What am I? Got it. For the kids. Yeah, dude, 4 pound. Arousal is my specialty. Oh, trust me, I know. I've heard your voice before. So let's start a new game. Oh, baby. We're gonna go with standard mode. I've beaten it on Proud before. I've beaten it on Proud before. I'm gonna be playing it for 24 hours straight, so I need to go on just the standard. I'm gonna turn vibration off. Yeah, it looks about good to me. Oh shit. Oh my god. Like beef? What? Oh, he's been timed out already. Be purged. Disney Interactive Studios. Square Enix. I can appreciate them. Let me know if you guys can hear the game perfectly or not. I can adjust the audio accordingly.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
This song, yes. It looks so good. Oh god. I am so aroused right now. As long as you guys can hear it. That's what I'm trying to say. As long as you guys can hear it, the audio and all that. Oh god. $1.29 from Fire Souls. Thank you so much, man. Single week and log. Oh my god. My heart's a battleground. To shank. Oh my god. No problem. It's no problem, potato. Yo, I wanna cry. I'm so so good. My sanctuary, my sanctuary. Kingdom Hearts 1. Kingdom Hearts 1 is the one to go with, but you can get Kingdom Hearts 1.5 on the PS3.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora? Give me a break, I...
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
God, so excited. Yeah, I took away the overlay and I moved myself over so that I wouldn't be blocking the subtitle either. It's just the subtitles are so, like, long on the screen. There's a lot of subtitles in this game, too, so prepare for that. This is gonna be good.
Another dream about him.
Twilight Town. Digimon has you thinking Sora is a girl's name? Leave it alone! Kingdom Hearts is better. Roxas, BB. Shh. You're giving it away. The first day.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
The cipher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cipher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do? We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher? First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
Our what are gone?
What?
All are gone?
Huh? All of it?
Huh?
Huh? You can't say, why not?
It's an E-rated game.
But you
game.
Do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too. What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off. Yeah. All right, time for some recon.
This game made back in 2004, around that time. It's really old. This is like
his
10 years.
His heart is returning.
At least.
Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
No, Toshi, it's the porn. The porn is gone, and it's been stolen. Haki, oh my god, you're annoying the shit out of me, dude. I'm about to just ban you.
Roxas, come on.
Roxas, come on. Over here. Move the left stick to make Roxas run, tilt it slightly to make Roxas walk, and then jump with circle. Approach the armor shop. If you can't remember what to do next, press start button to confirm your objective. Which they actually added, because back in Kingdom Hearts 1, you had no idea what you're supposed to do, like, at all. So now I'm walking, now I'm running, and I'm jumping. By skimming the sides of the buildings, you can grab the edge and pull yourself up, try it to access various places. Okay. Let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas! Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing. We didn't steal anything, alright? I'd like to believe you, but who else would steal that stuff? What stuff? As if you didn't know. Hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Go ask the accessory shop. Fire got timed down. Go on, Roxas, ask her. Hey, yo, girl, what's your number? What's your name? How can I get in your pantaloons? Where does one donate? All you gotta do is put exclamation point donate in the chat. Reaction commands are used to execute actions accordingly in situations. Approach the accessory shop, and then the talk reaction command will appear. Press triangle to use the command. Talk to the accessory shop owner. For the kids. Oh, hello, Roxas. Reaction commands appear in various situations and are very helpful. Use reaction commands whenever possible. I can do that. For the kids! Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please, don't let me down. You used to be one of my favorite customers, and then you put it in my butt. I'm not a thief! Okay. It's no fun having everyone suspecting me, you know? This is like New Jersey, you know? Hello, hello, Nasty Poo. Now you've got to find a way to clear your name. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed too. God damn, Roxas cannot please a lady. He's disappointing all these females out here. Hello, Ernest. Roxas? Have you seen my cat around? The tip-top calls on Overrated Gamer Live for the kids. Move the camera with the right stick and press R3. Press the R3 button to return it to the default position. Press R1 to lock onto specific things. When locked on to something, the camera will automatically follow the target. Look onto the cat.
Come here, kitty.
No, come here. What the? Oh, R1. I literally was pushing L1 like 10 times. I'm an idiot. Locking on is useful when following a target. The camera can be controlled while locked on. Press R1 to cancel again. Hey, what's up, Swiftshot? How you doing, man? Thank you, Roxas. Do they steal something from you, too? Oh, my, yes, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Damn, this bitch is so, like, trusting. Thanks for that, ma'am. So what did they take from you? My porn. A precious porn. It looks like the culprit is going around stealing porn. Not just porn, but the word porn too. This isn't your average thief, this is a porn thief. I wonder if Cypher knew anything about this. We gotta talk to him, come on, to the Sandlot. We gotta hit some home runs. OG scrub, dude, I fucked up. I was like, L1, why is this thing not locking on? Makes sense. God, the music in this game is yass.
Thieves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
You can give us back the porn now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Huh, not that we need some
porn
to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg,
Gabe,
maybe I'll let it slide.
That was what was in the pictures anyway. So,
Roxas,
take my birth. Well, like my birth. Whew, that went right over my head. Okay. So have you figured out what's going to be the final game? Nah, I haven't, actually. Tater, no. Pick it up. This is a handguard. It defends against attacks. No, I'll use a different one. What? There it is. I always go offense. This will do. Your morale has increased. Strength plus one. Aw, yeah. We about to fuck some bitches up in this shit. Let's go.
Focus.
The gauge in the bottom right is the HP gauge. You will lose HP when damage is taken and the battle is over when HP reaches zero. Thank you, game. The blue gauge is on the bottom right is the MP gauge. It holds a mysterious power that's not yet available. Ooh, I said that at the time, damn near perfect. When you approach the target, a yellow mark will appear. Press X to attack. Approach and attack Cypher. I'ma fuck your shit up, Cypher! after hitting an enemy with an attack, continue attacking to unleash powerful combos. Press X successively. Counter an enemy attack with your own parry and nullify the attack. This action is also useful in defense stance. Is the game too loud, guys? Let me know.
Come on. Quit playing around and fight.
Defeat Cypher. I'ma fuck your shit up, Cypher. What you got on this? We ain't ready for freaking beast like me. Ooh, parry. Get that shit out of here. Parry. Ooh. Tyler, parry up in this bitch. What you gonna do? Whoops, swerve. Hey, ain't gonna touch me. No hit playthrough. Whoops, psych. Never mind. That just finished.